Dear colleagues and friends, today I am going to talk to you about some information on arthritis and its related conditions which are disabling and debilitating to you over a period of time. They make you handicapped, and with the pain factor growing in the joints, you become disabled. There are types of arthritis. When we talk of arthritis, there are most common which we find in a younger age, particularly in the females, is rheumatoid arthritis, which is autoimmune condition. And the other type of major arthritis which is seen in society or community is the osteoarthritis. This arthritis is related to the age-related degenerative disease. You generally see after 40 plus of age people. This is related to the stress pattern, weight pattern and genetic pattern, as well your dietary pattern, because the nutritional problems, as the weight bearing, job oriented. The other one, like osteoarthritis. Now, earlier one, the treatment for both of them till date was only going for some kind of painkillers, that is NSAIDs and physiotherapy. But there was no other treatment. Patient used to suffer with the pain and continue the physiotherapy till the joints become absolutely non-functional, that is going from grade 1 to grade 3. And grade 3 when it comes, the only choice patient used to have for the joint replacement surgery. When you talk of joint replacement, it's a very major job. No other than you can imagine, after removing a original joint and going for a synthetic joint, which has got a limited space of life, that is 10 to 12 years. In that case, you will have to go for a surgery which is going to make you disabled for squatting. You cannot squat, you cannot sit down. And the life of this joint implant is a very limited implant, like that is 10 to 12 years, which again has to be redone. The most important, the risk associated with it is that the risk is the high risk of surgery, high risk of anesthesia, long hospitalization, the cost. Cost is a major factor which is going to kill you. It is around more than 2 lakh plus if you go for a middle class, a mediocre type of implant. And if you go for an important, a high quality implant, it will touch to 3 lakh rupees in a major joint. Whereas post-transplant, post-joint replacement surgery, you will have severe pains, which are again a strong, painful physiotherapy for your life to stand again back. In spite of doing all these things, still the limitations will be there. You cannot run, you cannot fast move. And also some of the investigations like MRIs and all those cannot be done with this kind of joint implant, because there could be metallic implant in this kind of implants. Now what I want to insist today is that instead of going for a surgery of this kind, can we think of doing some alternative? Can we think of something, tissue regeneration? Can we think of something which keeping original joint? Can we think of something which can sew my original joint with the same anatomy and regenerate the cartilage which is damaged? Yes, today we have that technology. That technology is called as regenerative medicine or regeneration of the cartilage using stem cells. Now, stem cells are playing nowadays the major role in most of the diseases in human life. They have started the giving outlook to the life, giving a long extension to the newer joints and newer parts of the body. I would say rather, they would give you reversal of aging of your joint, making your joints younger than what you are aged by at least 15 to 20 years. And then you can maintain this regeneration by using repeated stem cells. These stem cells are like derived from the bone marrow or adipose tissue. They are to be isolated, activated and used for use. They can be used for the regeneration power when they transplant in the joint. They regenerate the cartilage, as well they create a space as it is normal, as well the inflammation which is causing synovitis, which is also resolved, and the joint within 3 to 6 months becomes a younger joint. So dear friends, this one should never forget. Stem cells can be a big option for the therapeutic application for all type of arthritis, including rheumatoid and osteoarthritis. Thank you.